What's up, guys? This is the Vault Series 3, break number 56. You look over the right-hand side of the screen, you see all the names of the entrants into this break. I'm going to bring up random.org up on your screen. You guys know the drill. I'm going to grab all the names of the entrants. We'll copy those. Let's drop them right here into the randomizer. We're going to roll the virtual dice, find out how many times we're going to randomize our list. I'll show you guys before we even started. All the Vault 3 breaks, we randomize all the teams, and those are the team's options. I'm going to put everybody's names right here. Show you guys in that spot right there. It's all empty right now. So we're going to roll a virtual dice and assign some teams here, guys. Good luck. Here we go. You only reroll snake eyes. 5 and 2. Time stamp 7 times. Good luck, guys. 7 times on our list. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, and 7. Brian Binter up top, all the way down to John Withrow. Copy those. There's your timestamp. Randomized list 7 times. So, give me 1 second. Let me get all the numbers off of there. And we'll drop them right here onto your screen. Clean them up. All right. Let's order them by person. That way you can see all your teams at one time. There you go. So it looks like Aaron Price, Adam Curry, Brian Binter, a whole bunch. Chris Long, Greg Eastus, John Withrow. Justin Edstrom, Justin Jernigan, Chris Lyles, Mike Petty, Mike Washington, Neil Flockton a whole bunch of times, Trey Arnold, and Twin. Alrighty, good luck to everybody. Here we go. Good luck, good luck, good luck. Good luck to all. All right, first up, Panini rookie card, numbered /699, going out to the Buccaneers. Vernon Hargreaves III. Panini Day only, 2016 packs. Buccaneers. I'm assuming it's under Bucks. There we go. Trey Arnold. Next up, we have a rookie from MVP. Looks like a variation, name variation. Going out to our hockey spot, David Perron. Hope I said that right. It's a variation name. It's in cursive right here. Perron for the hockey spot. It's Brian Binter. Brian with the hockey card. Ow. Next up, we have, looks like a 60th Tops throwback card of Dan Marino for the Dolphins. Dan Marino insert from Tops 2015. Marino, Dolphins. Chris Lyles. Next up, we have a another old school card here. Upper Deck for the Packers, Brett Favre. This is 20th anniversary, it looks like. Hobby preview. Green Bay Packers, Brett Favre. John Withrow on the board. John. Next up, we have a bird's eye view insert from NBA Hoops Basketball for the Thunder. Russell Westbrook. I like the above cam. It's pretty cool. Thunder. Justin Jernigan. Next up, we have certified potential for the Ravens. It looks like a red variant from Leaf 2008 Certified Materials. Joe Flacco out of 250 for the Ravens. I've not seen those. Ravens. Neil Flockton. These are pretty spread out in this one. Another NBA hoops insert. Mike Conley for the Grizzlies. Has Mike Conley been hurt this year or something? Because I have not heard his name. Grizzlies. John Withrow. Another one for John. Two cards for John. Next up, we have a nice Panini Prism insert out of 99. It's going to go to the college basketball spot. Henry Ellenson, NCAA basketball for Trey. Trey Arnold. You guys can see that. These are from the National, 2016 National. Silver packs, I believe. We have Topps Fire. It's pretty cool. Going out to the Titans for the Oilers. Warren Moon. Man, it's hard to get that. It's got a really cool like holographic background, but it's really hard to see with the light. It's numbered out of 299, guys. Going out to the Titans. Mike Petty. On the board. We have a red, white, and blue wave prism going out to the Miami Heat. Chris Bosch. Miami Heat. Adam Curry. Look at that. It's all spread out here. Next up, Triple Relic Prime Cuts 2016 Auto going out to the Los Angeles Dodgers. Frankie Montas, rookie. Triple patch auto. It's going out to the Dodgers. Dodgers are Brian Binter. We had the hockey spot earlier. Ooh, nice. This is one of those Panini Day packs. With a nice breast cancer awareness. This is a wristband patch for the Raiders. Khalil Mack. It's the wristband. Pink wristband for Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Oakland Raiders. Neil Flockton. We had the Ravens earlier. Oh, cool card here. On-card flawless signatures going out to the Brewers out of 10. Paul Molitor. Paul Molitor. Signatures. Sapphire out of 10. Brewers. Who's got the Brewers? Twin, look at that, buddy. One spotted the auto. Nice. And our last one, we have an SGC 96 2017 Bowman rookie mint 9 for the Yankees. Aaron Judge. SGC 96 mint 9 Aaron Judge for the Yankees. Trey Arnold. We also had the basketball and the Bucks spot, the NCAA basketball. Congrats, guys. That is the end of that break.